This is Sandra de Helen. I'm reading from my book, Poetry for the People, and this is the second poem in the book. It's called Abandoned. People need shelter. They build a home. Simple or grand, well-constructed, it will welcome occupants for hundreds of years, until abandoned by Black Death, or war, or the end of the family line. An empty house cannot stand for long. Floors fall away at the touch of a shadow, one day after the roof caves in from the last straw blown across by a summer wind. Entropy sets in, and the secrets left behind will not support the walls. While the cornerstones gather moss, dirt settles the arguments, holding grudges in opposite corners. Thank you.